Hello, my name is Kim, professor of Kalasangam University, India. Today's topic is third GA transform. Today, let me explain how to transform x of n to x of g and x of g to x of n, and let me take some examples. Just before my slides, my video, I explained what is a G transform? It means like this, x of g equal, we can present like this. Now here, this term should be not to go to infinite. Infinite. For this, we need reasonable convergence. Therefore, whenever we define x of g, also we have to mention reasonable convergence also. First, that of n. In this, what is g of n, x of g? First of all, we have to know the what is a delta function that of n means here. That of n means now this is n 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and so on. N equals 0, amplitude equal 1. Elsewhere, all amplitude equal 0, 0, 0. That we call this that of n. Also, you want to know you want know more detail, you can watch my video number 3. Then you can know this one. Okay, then let's convert x over z. Okay, x over g equal from this summation n equal minus infinity, x of n equal that of n g to the power minus n. Okay, now here I said here n equal 0, the meaning, elsewhere meaningless. Therefore, we can write n equal 0 g to the power minus 0 means 1. And also we have to mention ROC. ROC, then reasonable convergence. Reasonable convergence is all entire G plane. Because X over G is not function of G. Therefore, all entire function is ROC. Okay? Next, del of N minus 1. N minus 1, same as x over g equal summation n equal minus infinity infinity there n minus 1 g to the power minus n. Okay, for this also this should be 1. Okay, therefore equal there n equal 1 minus 1 g to the power n equal minus 1 equal g to the power minus 1. Okay. Therefore, in this case also, reasonable convergence. Reasonable convergence equal g does not equal to 0. Because g equal 0, x is equal to infinite g equal 0. Therefore, we expect accept g equal 0. Okay, next, del n plus 2, then what is x over g? Okay, same methods. We can use x over g equal summation n equal minus infinity infinity del n plus 2 g to the power minus n. Equals now also now n equal 2 meaning elsewhere meaningless. Therefore, del n 2 plus 2 g to the power minus 2 equals g to the power square like that. And here ROC also ROC means g does not equal to infinite because g is infinite, this goes to infinite, therefore the g does not equal to infinite. Now, please here, pay attention to one thing, one more. Now here, this This means, as you know already, this is time delay. Delay, okay? Time delay. And this means time advance. Advance, okay? And here, time delay, can be represented by g to the minus 1 g domain. Okay? This represented by this one. And the time advance can be represented by g to the power of 2 like that. 2 means 2 unit. This is 1 unit. 1 unit. Okay. Okay, this is one of the very important properties of g transformation. Okay, by using this, we can transform the this kind of x of n. This is sequence. Therefore, from this, this means n equal 0, 1, 2, minus 1. Now from this, we can rewrite expressions. This is sequence. Okay? We express. Then x of n equal minus dl n plus 1. 1 advanced. Plus that of n. Plus this from this 1 delayed. Del n minus 1. From this, plus 3 del n minus 1 delayed by 2. From this, we can convert x over g. Now here, x over g equals, from this, this is minus, this means advance. Now here, g to the power of 1. Plus this means 1. Plus this means 1 delayed. That delayed means like this, okay? G to the power minus 1. Plus this is delayed by 2, 3, g to the power minus 2 like that. And also regional converse. Regional converse means g does not equal to infinity and g does not equal to 0. Okay? Because I mean g equals 0, this can go to 0, then this terms go to infinity. Therefore, ROC equals this. Then how about exponential function x of n, like this. This is 1, now here. Okay? Now here, x of n equal, like this. X of g equal, you can do this one. Then now here, x of n equal, this one, you can substitute here. Then we can get this. This is x of n. Okay? Now here also, pay attention to this one. U of n. U of n means n equal 0 to infinity. Therefore, we can change the summation range. Now n equal 0 to infinity. Like this. Okay? And then n u n. U n means n equal 0 to infinity. Therefore, we can change it minus infinity to 0 to 0 to infinity to that. Then we can rewrite this one. Ag to the minus 1 to the power of n like this. Okay. This is one of the geometric series. This one. Then this is 1. Then go to infinity. The summation is 1 by 1 minus r. In this case, r is less than 1. Okay. Less than. This is geometric series. Now this is R. Therefore, from this, we can rewrite 1 minus, this is R, okay? This is R, okay? 1 minus is 1. Now from this, G is greater than A. It's greater than. And this means here, complex plane on the one circle whose radius is equal A is here, yeah. Then the original convergence is greater than A. That means exterior. Exterior of this circle. Okay? Therefore, x of n equal, x of g means this, and the original convergence is exterior of the circle like this. This is the answer. Okay, let me introduce some common G-transformed pairs. Okay? Now x of n, x of g, r of g here. Okay, delta of n, x of g equal 1, this is all g, entire g plane. Because this x of z is not function of f z, therefore all this one. In this case, okay, this is delayed, time delayed, in this one. And also, right, r is equal to z, doesn't equal to 0. un equal 1 by this one, z greater than 1. This is hysteria. Okay. Most important thing is this one. Pay attention to this part. Okay, this means you can. This is right hand sequence. This is left hand sequence. In case right hand signal, this outward conversion is exterior, and in case of left hand. RS is interior of the circle. Okay. Also, XZ is the problem same. This one same. Yeah, the different thing is what is the usual convergence, exterior or interior. Like this, some signal of X of N is right signal, then the usual convergence is exterior of the circle. Left hand signal, exterior of the ROC is interior of the circle whose radius is equal to A, like this. Okay, this is important one. Now also you know this one. If here A equal 0 means unit step function. A equal 0 means unit step function. A equal 0. Okay? Therefore, please remember this is the most important thing, and then this one. Okay. One more time, right hand signal means exterior of the ROC is exterior of the circle. Left hand means ROC is the interior of the circle, like this. Okay, same thing, like this. Okay, so how to invert x over z with ROC to x of n? Okay, for this, how to know x of n? We know this. Okay, for this. There are many ways. First, we can use Cauchy integral theorem like this. It's a little difficult, okay? And another one is, if denominator of x over z can be factorized, first factorizing and a partial fraction, and we can use the lookup table of g-transform pairs. The other one is power series expansion techniques. Now, I will explain. Let me explain about this one. Okay, this one, inverse G-transform, factorizing partial fraction, and we can use the pairs. For example, x of z equal here. Now this is 0, 10. Now you can see here, this denominator can be factorized by this term and this term. Therefore, this can be expanded by partial fraction with this part and this part. Denominator is equal to this one. From this, what we can know is reasonable convergence is like this. The one circle whose radius is equal to 0.5, another one is 2 equal this. Okay. From this, there are three reasonable convergence. First one is this part. Reasonable convergence is greater than 2. Okay. For this we need this kind of then now. Kind of means for this term, ROC of this term is exterior. For this, ROC over this term also exterior. Okay. For this, we use this one. In case of exterior, we know this, we can convert this one. Therefore, this is the exterior. Therefore, we can use this one. Therefore, x of n equal from this 0.5 to the power n un. From this, this is coefficient and this one. Exterior. Next, ROC is this is the middle side, middle. Middle means ROC is like this one. Okay. From this, outer shell of this term is external. Outer shell of this is interior. Therefore, we can use this one. Exterior, you can use this one. Interior. Interior means x of n equal like this. Now here, 2, we can use this one. Okay? And final ROC is the this part. Okay, this part means this means region converse is also interior, and this also region converse is also interior. Therefore, we can use this formula. Then here, this one with into this coefficient. Okay, like this. X over g is given. In this case, denominator x is factorizing. We can factorize, and the partial fraction we can get out with the x of n like this for each r or c in this case. And then how about the power series expansion? 1 by this one. Okay. Now this is a long-term division. Now here, 1 by this, then by long term means like this. Means x over g equal 1 minus this one plus you can go to infinity. Okay, this is x over g. From this x over, you can know this one. This one can be represented by this one. Therefore, from this, delta of n. From this, this is a time delay function, delta of n. This is delayed by 3, delayed by 4, delayed by 6. Then finally, we can get this x of n from x over g. Okay, thank you so much for your watching. Today, I have explained G transform x of n to x of g, and inverse transform x of g to x of n, and some examples. Okay? Next topic is properties of G transform and their practical examples. For example, linearity, time shifter, time reversal, Parseval theorem, convolution, correlation. Okay? Please look forward to next lecture. Thank you so much again.